Towards Lava. Will earn the assist.
There, here goes Keane. Who's that? And Holmstrom. This will be interesting. We haven't seen Holmstrom in a fight this year. He likes to play it physical. Keane's a crusty veteran. And Vernon's overlooking this thing. If Keane goes to battling on him, oh, he does. Vernon's got the gloves off, and the referee's holding him back. Now Ward, he's got loose. Who's he with? Can't see the number. That shirt's going to come off quickly, and Ward better get his off.
That might be Severin.
Very quickly. Now Severin's got no jersey. Ward can't grab it. He's got to take a whack at that kid and back him off. Now he's got a good hold on him. And that sweater's off, boy. It's tough. You better have a good fist because there's nothing to grab. And those guys aren't done yet.
Holmstrom and his companion Mike Keane are both bloodied up.
Look out. Severin's got the left hand loose.
Well, if he takes a shot in front of Dvorsky, he's going to be done for the night. I can read lips. He said, don't.
Severin's frustrated.
Can't blame him, really. I guess once you get in the mood, let's go.
So, the goals are coming a little more freely. The fights continue. What a Donnybrook we've got. Now Holmstrom and Keane will go to the box. Keane with a cross check on the back of Holmstrom. And then they got into it right in front of Mike Vernon. It was Ward and Severin down in the corner as the pileup continued. And we haven't yet played 4 minutes in the second period. We've had three goals.
Aaron Ward then tied up with maybe the toughest guy in the Colorado lineup, Brent Severin.
Nothing to grab, boy. Makes it tough. Severin got that jersey off rather easily. He did a lot of practice.
Which Buffalo bruiser was it? It's a Rob Ray rule, right? The Rob Ray rule, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can't take that jersey off anymore. You can't strip down.
Now, that he got I hear he just got a game misconduct. That's maybe what it was for. Took it off before the fight, or not sure.
Now, John Charbonneau over here is going to have writer's cramp, but certainly he has kept us posted of all the penalties thus far. Keane is going to get a 5 for fighting. Severin, 5 for fighting in a game misconduct. And then Holmstrom, 5 for fighting. Ward, fighting, and also the 10 in the game misconduct. So Severin and Ward are done for the night. Keane and Holmstrom
secondary
are out
fight.
For 5 each.
Right? Secondary fight. That's why those guys got thrown out.
Time of the penalties, 3:34. Thomas Holmstrom gets a shot in at Keane and bloodied him up a bit, even from an awkward position, and then Keane answered with Holmstrom on his backside.